Hey guys, welcome to Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty. I am Purist, and last time we just finished reuniting Samurai, which is cool. It's gone so far in the game that our character actually reminded us to go and see Hanako. It's that long in the game. But I kind of want to do more of Kerry's missions before that. So, Just I haven't actually done that before. Yeah. I love how you like call it, and you know it's like nearby, just like honks at you to get your attention. Yeah. It's fun. How many times I have to tell you? This is nearby, sure. Probably gonna spit in his face, but someone's always playing. There he is.
Let's get back to biz.
Oh no, I don't want to change my mind. Fuck it. Do this random gig, I guess. I believe the term is get bent. Mufasa.
Okay.
I kind of wrecked my car. Now, what is this? Don't remember what this is about.
What you looking for? Hardcore BD? Maybe something softer?
You don't got any real girls?
We employ dancers here. No joy girls, no dolls.
I heard this was a fun club.
I can offer you a booth with a private dance, or a hard BD. Excellent choices, both.
I want the real deal, not some shitty virtue.
Welcome. Please go right ahead.
Not so fast, little man.
Oh, yeah?
No weapons allowed. We're running a civilized operation.
Okay. I remember last time I did this. This actually bugged out for me.
See? Wasn't so hard. Welcome to empathy.
My weapon isn't including those anyway.
Don't let those pricks twist your arm.
Subnet main computer.
Pour me just one more.
Wait.
Oh, she glitched out a little bit. A little dignity.
What the hell is this?
That didn't work. Oh, distracted him.
Huh.
I'm not getting into combat. I'm just running. Fuck you. Another gate to waste time. To the bus depot. A few weeks ago, a police officer was shot dead. Same old story. Some Valentino kids got into a trap by the badgers. A fatal piece of lead was shot by a ganger named Jose Luis. The investigation was dropped and officers from the local precinct were told to back off. Pretty interesting turn of events, wouldn't you say? Jose must have some friends in high places. Here's the deal. One of the officers wants Jose to be brought to justice, which is where you come in. If you have to help find out who's protecting the Valentino, throw an extra. Good luck.
Understatement. When he found out what...
Yeah.
Is he asking me, where are you going? Where the Mary's from? Hold on.
Huh?
Find anybody?
Oh, cabrón, you're dead!
Come on up! I got something big for you!
Me?
¡Ya se llevaron a uno! ¡Nos van a dar, culeros! ¡Vámonos de aquí!
¡Órale, puto! ¡Ya para que te cargue la verga!
Let's check it out.
Me the patience to track down that bastardo.
Huh? I'm on your scent, bitch.
Uh-huh.
Let's check it out.
Who would have thought?
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
I am the Chupacabra!
Let's check it out.
He's on the roof.
Hey! This stuff's got my senses boosted! Hear that, puto?
Yeah, I hear ya. I need to get boosted more, though. Okay. want to find out why they dropped the investigation. Killed basically everyone except him, so. Messages. A friend of many years fell in battle during a shootout with the NCPs, Gonzalo Riviera. He was like a brother to us. If you want to pay your respects, not like it's a fucking choice, go to the Electric Trino Funeral Home. Praise be to Santa Muerte, and remember she gave life as she keeps life. Nothing in there. New module. Jesus. Okay. Did not know that was there. It's fucking cool.
Huh. What's
Can
this?
You spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
Out.
That was
no good. That's right. Okay, let's just neutralize him.
No te escondas, puto. Sal de ahí.
¡Lleva la rica! ¡Oh! Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
Yeah, still don't know what he's talking about. There we go.
It's V. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that badge?
Unfortunately, no.
No mistake. Could have been a big payday for us.
Padre, wait. They're loaded on Militech equipment.
How? They steal it?
I'm not sure exactly, but looks like they're planning something.
Such as?
Well, I don't know.
Okay. See what I can find myself. Talk later.
Bit of a shorter part, but you only do so much. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Hope I see you tomorrow with more Cyberpunk 2077. In the meantime, I've been Purist, signing off.